So, yes. We want to go slow. With machine knitting anyway, it's going to happen 10 times faster than with hand knitting. So you don't need to rush through this. Just go slow, particularly on these first few rows, and just double check that everything, like, they're all knitting off. So you want to make sure that if we get in